The BattleHawks brand is resonating in St. Louis. After two road games to start the XFL season, the team plays its first home game at the Dome Sunday, and it's considered a sellout at 28,000 fans.
The demand has been very, very strong in the last month, but we've also had season ticket holders leading up to September, October, December, who they were putting their deposits in.
The sellout means the entire lower bowl is filled. At this point, there are some suites open. BattleHawks president Kurt Hunziker says they are not opening the upper bowl.
The upper deck, I mean, there are logistical issues involved. A lot of it is around customer service. Mm-hmm. A lot of it is manpower. A lot of it is from an aesthetic standpoint.
The 1-1 BattleHawks will host the 1-1 New York Guardians Sunday at 2 p.m. Hunziker says the XFL likes what they are seeing in all eight markets. He also says St. Louis has passionate fans, plus the team looks good.
We're going to dim out the upstairs, so when people go into the dome, it's going to look like a very intimate environment, which is really what the XFL wanted. They wanted a great game experience, and having 28,000 fans really on top of the action.
The first 2 weeks of the season have shown a younger base of fans and families. Hunziker says the business community in St. Louis has opened its arms to the team, and the dome has been a great partner.
We're not only excited about, you know, Sunday's home opener, but we have another game 6 days later, and you're starting to see the fandom of people who may not be able to get in for the first game. They're definitely buying the tickets for the second, third, fourth, fifth, just because they don't want to miss any more of the action.
Hunziker adds that this is all about building the first homegrown professional football team in St. Louis that people can take pride in. Vic Faust, Fox 2 News.